Ah, a little rough, don't you think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. Do you got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, si? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore amata.
Do something, cop!
After you!
Now!
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
Fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Over here, stranger.
Hey,
about something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on... What are you selling? Is that all, thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? What are you buying? What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Come back anytime.
Hay un rumor, hay un extranjero entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Ugh. voy a romper a pedazos!
Interest you. Got a selection of what are you selling? Is that all? That is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you bought? Is that a... Thank you.
Thank you.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.